crap. What is it? As you can see everywhere, this is a timber shed. They have already high school as a timber shed. As you can see, I'm going to argue there. This is the express now. We are on now. We are out to deal with those lazy human beings.
It's happening life in day timber. Oh. Man, I see fire. I saw people not finish it before here. Man, I see fire. Oh. Man, I see fire. See how people. If I go, they spoil, they destroy. Man, I see him, my bag. Man, I see him. Man, I see him. We need Biafra. Man, I see him. We need Biafra. We need Biafra. We need Biafra. Man, I see him. We need them. 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 We need Biafra. I beg. Man, I see us. Man, I see us. I beg. I beg. Man, I see us. Man, I see us. Man, I see.
Omoshineke. Ekele drionya bula chorudo. Here na negosi na abo dede new site one of the international market here na Abuja here na north this morning I had a little bit problem here concerning the houses and in the buy so only men da osa buru nde buy here mutaziri na abo buru nde buy buru nya ha po nya ni mo here nya na okada ha jawar
yes
so this morning he me go quite the thing na Bro, one woman now, but I told the woman name or had the woman down one immediately. So the men now they protest now. We're going to the hamway walk. You watch here very far away. We're going to be a farm run already now. Yeah, boy, we're going to hand him walk. So as you can see now, the boy relate to the house like your back. Everybody put her here out to deal with the those idiots. As you can see now, here now, pull the new site. One of the international market, the biggest market here in the north. Ebana ni hu ebana ka na akpoto na. So as you can see, front and back men, everybody putra inside the market. Umu woke ndeka obi. Onye obula putra la the market now to respond to those foolish people. So I'm not here now monitor in here me life. So as you can see, everybody now puma. Now in Europe. Let's check and do Gubia because they went back now to reshuffle themselves. And wish you can see now more people are out again to show the
team. Get that inside. Get that inside. Nonsense.
So as you can see now. So you will boys now. Do way to go get your man. You have to deal with them today. So as you can see. Everybody in our life now, now. Everybody in our out now. Yeah, we here in life now. Now, the new site, international market, one of the biggest markets here in the world.
Hello, great people, freedom fighters, lovers of freedom, are great people all over the world. I am back again today, like I promised my people. I hope we see what is happening today. I hope we get it right. I hope every one of us are ready to take the bull by the horn. I hope our people, we have seen our people, they are ready to take the bull by the horn. And there is no two ways about it. That is only how we will deal with these people. Like I promised my people, always stay on defense. Whenever they come, don't allow them to move an inch. Don't you ever fold your hands and begin to look to them or look them, they will begin to slaughter you. I have told my people time without number, you can defend yourself any place you are, any place you reside, you can defend yourself from there. We have numbers of people living in northern part of Nigeria. You can defend yourself where you are, and our people have stand up. Our people have stood up to do the needful. You see how our people stood up to defend their life. You see them in the heart of Abuja, in timber shade, in one of the biggest timber market they have in Abuja, controlled by Igbo people. Fulani people, they are going. Whenever they see the bikes of our people, the motorcycles of our people, they will kidnap them. They will kill them and throw them inside bush. and they will collect their bike and they will store their bike from them. Now you see, now our people have stood up. That is exactly what I keep on telling my people. If you fold your hands, these people will kill you and nobody will talk about you. You see exactly what you people are doing now. That is what you people will keep on doing. Don't relent at all. Don't look anybody face at all. Don't even think that they are going to kill you, because you have to understand that you are already dead person walking. As far as you find yourself in that place, you may not survive it tomorrow. So that is the reason why you have to buckle your belt and challenge them. If I may ask you people, did you people see any BBC there? You can never see. BBC will only be there giving disinformation, bringing fake propaganda everywhere, lying to international community. We have already took it upon ourselves to defend ourselves, and there is nothing they can do about it. Go and tell them there is nothing they can do about it. Our people have stand up, and our people are now saying, in the heart of Abuja, in the heart of Uguawosa, they are now saying that they want Biafra. That is exactly what I want you people to be saying. Don't fold your hands. Don't even look at their face at all. Don't even mind them at all. Don't even look whatever they want to say. Just decide that you are already made up your mind to take the bull by the horn. That is only how you can survive. That is only how we can get Biafra. Wherever you reside, start there. Don't let them chase you back for you to come and start from Biafra line. No, you defend yourself where you are first. Deal with them there. Reduce them as they are reducing us in our land. Reduce them. Our men are gallant. Our men are formidable. They are ready to do everything what it takes. And I want to urge you people, as you people are going to see this video and circulate this video so that it will get to our people, tell them they shouldn't sleep. After today, they shouldn't sleep. They should wake up. They always be at alert, because Fulani, they must come back. And if ever you see them begin to take our people one after the other, I mean, by taking them one after the other, it means that they will begin to take our people, I mean, unaware. You people should also do the same. Don't even relent at all. You see how they took your bike. And what you do, you take their own, you burn it down, you pursue them, they run away. Don't sleep. I'm urging my people, don't sleep. This is Fulani people. They so much love blood. But what they are going to be doing this time around is begin to take you people one after the other. And whenever you see your own man or your own brother or your sister missing, make sure their own miss. That is what I'm trying to tell you people. See, their propaganda, we are not listening to any propaganda that are coming from them. All this gutter media, we don't care about their propaganda. We don't care about what they're saying. We don't even want to hear what they're saying. You see, that is why you see, BBC know what we are doing. That is why they are trying to stop us. Our people stand, my people move. Move, my people. Move, my people, don't stop. Move, my people, don't even relent at all. Move, my people, counter them back. Defend yourself. Don't let them do anything to you. Don't come out here and begin to share some videos that is unacceptable. As they are dealing with us, you make sure you deal with them. Equal right, justice. There is no two ways about it. Because Fulani think they know it all. Fulani think they are, you know, they can put us down. And this thing they are looking for, they will see it. And it will start in their place. That is why I'm telling my people, this time around, don't even begin to think to come back. Don't even think about it. Start from there where you are. Start from where you reside. So that they will know that we have come and we are not going to go back. You see how they are burning the shop of our people. The timber shop for the Biafran people. Timber, the biggest international timber stores in Abuja. The Fulanis are burning the shops of our people. That is why I was telling my people, what they are doing is ethnic cleansing. They will crumble your business. They will make you to bow down to them. But the people that I know, the new generation of Biafra, great people, they are standby. That is why that word that is coming out from your people's mouth, that we are not going to take it. You are going, you people are going to deal with them. You see how many of you are on the street. This is how you people will confront them. If any one of you miss, make sure two of their own people miss. If three of you miss, make sure that the four of their people miss. This is only what I will tell you people. Carry on my people, ride on my people. Great people, don't relent. Don't, you know, just stand resolute and knows that it does not matter how many of us are they going to kill, and Biafra will come after we've done all this. Great people, I thank you all. Good day and welcome.